me ask you this. Do you ever wonder how the top Fortnite pros are able to win or at least place well consistently tournament after tournament? Well, in addition to them constantly practicing and having good game sense and mechanics, their chances of winning often just boil down to the mindset. Butcher Crunch Summy, where you at today? We're gonna be walking you through the 8 steps anybody can follow to enter the mindset of a pro, like Booger or Taysen, so you can create a solid pro-like mindset of your own. Are you guys ready for this? Let's get this going. So the first step of entering the mindset of a pro is to simply practice positive reinforcement. So go into a game thinking of the best possible outcome and make that idea become your reality throughout the game. And so if you go into a game knowing or thinking that, you know, you don't have a chance of winning, then you probably won't. But if you go into that same game, man, knowing that you're gonna win, and you're also gonna have a higher chance of winning the game itself, or the players haven't changed, but your own belief in yourself has. It's the most common example of the law of attraction. And whether, you know, you believe in that stuff or not, you know, we guarantee lots of pro players practice the law of attraction, whether they realize it or not. I mean, it makes sense. You know, if you think that you're going to lose, you're going to play less confident. But if you think that you're going to win, your confidence is going to skyrocket, and so are your placements. All right, guys, the second step to entering the mindset of a pro is about becoming 1,000% more aware of your in-game surrounding. So being aware of everything around you while playing in Fortnite Arena or in tournaments will make you less likely to die in general. One way to become more aware is by simply looking around as much as you can, especially while moving. Think about it, man. Like, if you're rotating to a new zone and you just sat there with 90% of your screen taken up by the ground, you're gonna have no idea of what's around you. So, you know, you can get that shot at any moment, so it's just best to keep your mouse as active as you can to just really look for enemies nearby. And this also applies to you when you're in a 1v1, just looking out for enemies to damage so that you can just stay on top of the storm surge. If you want to get yourself into the mindset of a pro, then you got to check out By Playing With The Pros. Over at ProGuides.com, we've got pro coaches ready and waiting for you every single day, 24 hours a day. They're going to play alongside of you in your games to let you know exactly what you're doing wrong and exactly what you're doing right. It's the best way to improve fast. All right, pay attention, guys, because this next step is probably the most important point in the entire video, because if this step is avoided or neglected in any way, yo, all of the other steps taken will not mean as nearly as much. Your sleep. All right, we know this sounds extremely like cliche and obvious, but seriously, ask yourself if you stay up late and, you know, if you're losing out on sleep because you want to get in as much practice as you possibly can for any tournament. You might not know that 1 in 3 people actually suffer from poor sleep. And as a result, many negative effects can really build up from your poor sleep, which might hinder your Fortnite career progress. So bad sleep, guys, can have a serious impact on your decision making, so that, you know, you just make bad decisions. And so it slows down your train of thought, it worsens your reaction time and reflexes, and in relation to step 2, it just makes you less aware of your surroundings in game, which always allows for super easy and incredible avoidable mistakes to be made. So all in all, Butcher Crunch Army, don't just rely on energy drinks, you know, gaming drinks or coffee or, you know, any sort of just caffeine to win your games. You got to make sure that you get good sleep every night, man. And you're going to see yourself shoot through the ranks so much easier. All right, so the fourth step to entering the mindset of any pro player is to begin preparing and thinking about the long-term goals when playing your Fortnite games. And this means putting an end to tunnel visioning. You know, carrying fewer weapons and more heals movement, and of course, preparing for future zone movement. And so if you want to have the best mindset you can, like, try always to be aware of your thoughts and just really start realizing in-game. When you start tunnel visioning on something which isn't really necessary, for example, like pushing for an elimination which might put you in a bad position. When you do realize that you might be unfocused, ask yourself if this elimination will be really worth it in the long term. All right, creating more habits, both in the game and in real life. Okay, so the most useful life skill that you can ever acquire is the skill to easily create habits. You know, creating habits, guys, for yourself can be extremely beneficial to you because, you know, following through with your habits doesn't really depend on how you feel or how motivated you are. You do things consistently and you do it productively. And so what things are we actually talking about? Well, a habit can be really anything, you know, from waking up early in the morning to just learning and implementing a new in-game strategy. So start getting into the habit of practicing Fortnite consistently. And so when we say that, we don't really like actually mean that you need to like pull up 10-hour gaming sessions every day. What's more important though than really playing the game is actually researching the game to see new techniques and, you know, game plans that you can implement into your Fortnite battles. All right, so get into the habit, guys, of just finding new techniques and adapting to them. And this is gonna keep you guys ahead of the curve. And this is what most pros do every day. The sixth step to entering the mindset of a pro is actually watching and learning from the pros themselves. Things like VOD reviews, man, and just simply analyzing pro players streaming live on Twitch can really help you understand how a pro player like Benji Fishy or Mongo thinks, you know, while they're just in game. So try to understand the decisions they make and like what the reasoning is behind those decisions. And when you're playing, you're going to start making similar pro-like decisions. Like, you can really learn a lot from this simple method, especially the reasons behind every move they make. You know, rotations, material management, and multitasking will become a lot less complicated in your mind when you keep watching the pros. And so even watching and looking out for some of the mistakes that they make themselves, even though they're like the world's best, it's just extremely beneficial, because if you discover like what one of the highest tier pro players' weakness is, you better believe that most players in general should have the same weakness. And so you can use that to your advantage. But your Crunch Army, it's time for our question of the day. All right, so we want to know, what are your rage habits? Like, are you someone who suffers with gamer rage when a game doesn't go your way? Or do you manage the anger that just comes with the loss well? Let us know in the comments below, because you already know we read every single one. And if you haven't seen my story, I used to struggle with gamer rage like to the fullest, and you know, used to break TVs and controllers. A lot of people didn't want to game with me anymore because of my temper and my rage. And so I understand. So don't be so hard on yourself if that is, you know, happening with you and you're not able to control your emotions, but just grow from it. You know, use this opportunity in this season of your life to really just grow from it and just get better and better. That's my motivational moment. The seventh step that you should follow to enter the mind of a pro is to make sure that you don't get tilted when playing an arena or in a tournament. All right, so getting tilted or frustrated while playing competitively is like one of the worst things for your mindset. Like, it's just simply unhealthy. And so if you often get frustrated when playing the game, like I used to do as well, that means that you're not actually enjoying the time you're spending on playing Fortnite. You know, we all started because it was something that we enjoy playing, right? Not because of the success that you might achieve from playing it. And so if you ever start feeling yourself getting angry at the game again, yo, take a short break, all right? Maybe get some fresh air, come back, and you'll be ready to improve. So you cannot become a pro overnight, guys. Enjoy the journey, I always say that. All right, so the eighth step in entering the mindset of a pro is to know that there is no such thing as a skill cap in Fortnite. There is always room to improve. And that's one of the reasons why I fell in love with this game. You can always get better. And so if you are the type of player who calls players trash when they kill you because, you know, you believe that they got elimination out of luck, you need to realize at one point there was always a way that you could have gotten out of that situation, no matter what. And so stop blaming your losses on something, you know, which you believe is out of your control, when 99% of the time, it's not the case. And so with Fortnite, there's always something that you can improve on in your games, whether it be your movement or building or aim or game sense or rotations. And the harsh truth really is just thinking that there is just some sort of skill limit that you're already the best that you can be. And I'm sorry, it's just nonsense. All right, guys, so with that being said, bunch of Crunch Army, those are the eight steps that you can follow to enter the mindset of a pro Fortnite. Keep in mind that everybody thinks and processes information in different ways, which is what, you know, can really make your pro game style unique from the rest. So don't try to copy an entire play style, but rather just take what you think are the best elements of many different pro, you know, competitive mindsets, and just forge your own mindset out of it. All right, bunch of Crunch Army, quick recap. Practice your positive reinforcement. You know, believe in yourself when you're starting and just playing your tournaments. If you don't already think that you can win, you probably won't. All right, become more aware of your in-game surroundings. And so if you're only looking in one direction or you have your eyes on the ground, you know, how are you going to know if someone is pushing on you from behind? All right, don't neglect good sleep, guys. So important. Like, you can't play to your best of your ability if you have no energy. And caffeine isn't a real replacement for solid sleep. So think about the long term, guys. Don't tunnel vision. If you just keep hunting down players with no thought, you know, to your in-game goals, the chances are you're gonna get eliminated really fast. Use habits like waking up early and playing consistently to your advantage. Even creating habits while in-game is super helpful. Learn from the pros themselves, guys, using VOD reviews and watching live streams. Even analyze some of the mistakes that they make to use to your own advantage. Okay, do not get tilted. Like, enjoy the game for what it is. It's not worth your time getting angry. And finally, realize that there's always room for improvement. And in any aspect of the game, man, you can always go to the next level. You know, it's just a fact that sometimes the biggest things holding people back is their mindsets. But you now know everything that you need to focus on to have the mindset of a pro. And trust me, guys, when I say this, it's gonna help you guys win more games. Listen, I want you to be successful, not only in this game, but also in life. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel. And if you want some more motivation, I would love to connect with you on my Instagram @YourMotivationGuy. Hey, keep grinding, never stop. Peace.